It has obviously been a particularly difficult day. What's this news reporter Claire Sadler is there.
Here at RAF Lake and Heath, the home base of the crew of that downed helicopter, the mood is understandably a sombre one. There are around 4,500 US military personnel based here.
Oh, that date. Let me just rewind my memory a little bit. Sitting here, looking out the window, a black military helicopter, side door open, man with hand on machine gun, literally flying along the rooftops. Got no curtains up, only just moved in here. They've just condemned my cooker, so I can't even cook my food, an electric cooker. Stress levels are rising really rapidly. In an active SLI state. Then the electric went. Blew the electric generator for the whole village. Took them days to figure it all out and put it right. The same day. The helicopter. With the man with the hand on the gun pointing through my front room window that was flying along the rooftops, going that way towards the base. Turns out had live ammunition. And the man had his hand on his gun, pointing it through house windows. And you've got a slider, being a national problem. Affecting the national grid. Touch of Cornwall. St. Martin's. Touch of Cornwall. Canterbury. Old Charlie boy never did turn up. Coming to inspect the troops, was he? And the members of the people in the hospital, eh? Dirty filth. Like I said, national problem. Don't like being fed off. And it is an energy problem, ain't it? So, what's a fine? Someone's stealing your energy, stealing your resources, isn't it? For a set up court case. Involving the Investigatory Powers Act. What's the Investigatory Powers Act for? Anyone that could be a national problem. So, obviously someone's been interfering in the situation here as well. I seem to remember a city as well. Loved one getting hurt. As I tried to find out about it, they lied to me. So I went down there. Actually stood where it happened. Then I heard from a family member who was actually there. A taxi driver who actually saw them chasing him before he fell. Then the city got shut down. Friend joked, "Just seen you on a video." I said, "Have you really?" I said, "That could be recorded anywhere, couldn't it? And put on the news." I said, "You know I was here." Yeah, the story involved London, the army. Irish connection. IEDs. Because it was about money, wasn't it? Not the truth. So let's just see how it all pans out. Funny really when you think about it. They threaten someone with something. Custody, cell. Person doesn't care. Actually drinks their poison in front of them while they're threatening. Spits fire in the form of puke all through the place while dying in front of them. And afterwards, all the way through the city. All the way through Queensgate. And it turns out the only thing that was keeping the person alive It's the same place. Rod. Check the carpet smell. Which kind of makes it a national problem then, don't it? Because a book scares them. And they can twist that story any which way they like. So why do people check carpet smells on Friday? Because it ain't about Easter bunnies, is it? If you deal with the boss direct. And that worries them, especially if they're head of the church. Because then they've lost control of that as well. You know what it's like with control freaks, liking to keep control. So this is going to take a while to upload this vid anyway. So, how are we doing time-wise? Ten forty-seven PM. You're right there, Roxy. Up a minute. Up. Move. Let me just check. Tail's still going to one side, isn't it? They ain't stopped you yet, have they? I got less sleep than last night. Or the other night, sorry. Day before. And I private medicated on that night. And it was still overriding it. So last night, I just let it do what it was going to do because I got woken up rudely in the morning, the other morning, with an electromagnetic infrastructure racket shocking me out of bed. Then they do the same thing to someone else this morning. Yeah. Anyone who's helping, isn't it? Yep, they killed my dogs to affect the mood, to try and manipulate what they couldn't control. Psychological power, I presume that was for. Because it's all warfare of some sort, isn't it? Thank you. denied medical care. Bridge. Oh. Still Friday, isn't it? So what do people do that are grateful to be alive? Do they thank the Easter Bunny? Ooh, the penny's dropping. even dropped the ashtray earlier. And then I thought, no, I've had enough now. I'm going to sleep for a bit. Pit was absolute agony. Couldn't hardly move it. That was completely locked. Wasn't the only one getting all that going on today. But they do it, the good people, don't they? Codes of use, Investigatory Powers Act, right? You know where to find that. Yeah. It's in your face, plain as day, on their actual website. For the reasons of sectioning, imprisoning or killing anyone they deem a threat, and that's before the covert surveillance bill.